In the case of the state of Oklahoma versus Darnell Graham, we the jury find a defendant not guilty in the murder of Antoine Jacobs, so say we all.
How bad are they?
Bad enough that it's an issue. We're not bringing in half the offerings that we normally bring in.
Like, why don't you just let me help you? You know I can get some funds together.
I don't need it.
Yeah, Mama got a boyfriend now. You didn't know?
This man threatened Erykah, constantly been up at the church, and trying to get info about his brother Antoine through you.
Let me fire my heart! Hold on, give me a hand!
Oh, baby, I really like that red. I think the red and gold, I think that'd be good.
Baby, you sure you and Karma can't do the planning?
Baby, it's our wedding, not Carmen's.
Just saying. I could care less about the technicalities.
You should care, because ain't no husband of mine about to be going out making us look a damn mess down the aisle.
Girl, I never make stuff look like a mess. Don't even try me.
You are the most basic person I know. You sitting up here going to church with a plaid shirt on your first day back.
Wow, it's like this? Okay. What about when we get freaky?
I mean, you are. You ain't nothing special, though. Please.
You and TG about to be by yourselves tonight.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't realize you was so sensitive.
You know what? You ain't funny or that cute.
Boy, please. You know I'm sexy, and that's why you with me.
You know, that scheme ain't too bad.
I know. You really like that one?
Yeah, I mean, like a few of them, but that one right there, that stands out right there.
I know. I like that one too. Okay. Well, look, we can go over more tomorrow because I'm getting tired and...
He taking all my milk.
Look, you can have this milk. There you go. Same thing.
You play too much.
I'm gonna put him in his crib.
All right, love you. Good night.
Good night.
What are you really doing here, Terrance?
What you mean?
Other than us having sex, what are you really here for?
Tyra, I'm here because I care about you. I care about you and Kiara. Where is all this coming from?
If you really know what I've been through in the last 10 years, you will know exactly why I'm asking all of this. I just don't want to get hurt again. And I don't want to get used either.
Used? What you think I'm using you for?
Information on my baby daddy regarding your brother.
Baby, I'm past all that. He was proven not guilty, right? Prosecutors, they couldn't find a body or anything. Why would I keep coming for him if everything checks out? I'm here with you because I want to be here with you. No, I know you've been hurt. I ain't him.
I really hope your intentions are true because I haven't felt this way in a long time.
I'm going to make you feel like this forever then. Come here.
Seems like both of you lack communication. Have you ever tried listening to each other rather than being offended? Like, seriously. When you want a relationship to work, you have to ask for standards that align with God's. Okay. Is this a love that y'all are willing to fight for? Well, you have to make up certain sacrifices for this. Maybe talking to God is the first priority, right? Next up, ask questions that matter. How do you feel? Can I make you feel better? Looking at this paperwork, I don't see that you guys have made it a conscious effort to work on you guys. You're not working on yourselves. Did you even ask for a second? How can I do that? How can I make my partner feel better? How can we work together? Just because you move into the next step in your relationship, you never stop dating that person. It keeps going. Great commitments are a cause of great effort.
The hell you think you're doing?
I was...
Oh, now you can't fucking speak?
Wait, let me just... Maybe just listen, wait a minute.
You can't explain why you got OnlyFans?
Baby, listen, it's just temporary. I was just doing this to make some extra money to help with the bills, that's it.
Temporary, really? Are you kidding me? You do know I'm a pastor, and you're the first lady, right?
Baby, they don't even know who I am. I'm using an alias. They don't show my face, any of that.
How are you okay with something like this?
Because it's easy money. Look, I've had an OnlyFans for a while now. Just haven't been as active on it until recently when I was trying to help with the bills. I didn't want you to find out like this.
I'm over here busting my ass every single day. TG is in the other room and you over here being an internet hoe.
A hoe? That's what you gonna call me?
That's exactly what I'm gonna call you.
You know what? I make a lot of money doing this shit, and I make way more doing it than I ever made dancing.
A dancer? Are you kidding me? What other secret you got? You a prostitute too?
Excuse you? I was a dancer way before you even met me, Darnell. Are you serious? That's where I met Antoine. When we started dating, I stopped stripping. I joined your church. I married Antoine. So what? Yes, you fell in love with a stripper.
Wow. Yeah, Just as fast as I fell in love with a stripper, I could fall right out of love with one too.
Whatever, Darnell. You didn't even have a plan. Bills are sitting up here piling up around the house, so you mad that I'm making money for us?
I'm a man. I can handle this.
No, you can't handle it, Darnell. You can't do it on your own. You cannot do everything on your own.
I can!
No, you can't. Because if you could, the bills would have been paid.
You know how many sacrifices I made to make this work?
I paid the mortgage with this porn money that you keep talking about. I paid the bill.
And you can keep that shit too. Best believe it. You know what? You want to be the breadwinner so much?
God, here we go.
You want to be the man? You want to complain about me to your friends all the time? You want to underappreciate
nobody said
what
anything
I have to bring to
no,
the table?
Said
you only
anything.
Want to worry about the spotlight.
Nobody said anything about wanting to be the man in the relationship, Darnell. We are one. You don't know what that means, clearly.
I don't know what that means, but...
You don't.
I killed a whole man for you. What are you talking about?
For me? You did that shit for you. Are you serious right now? You chose to kill Antoine. You chose to cheat. You've done all this stuff for you. Do not try
you
to...
You keep bringing me up, Chief.
Do not
you
try
know
to...
What?
Don't make me try to feel guilty for shit for how you chose to...
Did you stay? Okay. Yeah, you stayed.
Of
and
course
guess
I stayed because I'm in love with your stupid ass. Do I know why? No, I don't fucking
you know.
What?
All I did.
What?
Was make sacrifices for you.
Sacrifices my ass. You
I
ain't done
my
shit.
Ass for
you haven't done anything for me. I've been holding down this relationship. I've been holding down this house. I take care of the baby when you're not home.
And I'm the only man that's ever cared for you.
Oh, really?
And looked after you.
Oh, okay, yeah. The only man that's ever cared about me?
That's right.
Yeah, somebody that's been having my back while you sitting up here keeping secrets and shit from me, that's
so
been
who?
To-
Who?
So you gonna kill me?
No, I ain't gonna kill you. I'll just call off the wedding.
Call the shit off then. need this fucking ring any goddamn way.
You know what else? You know what?
What else?
I need a DNA test for TG.
Oh, you need a DNA test?
I'm not sure if that's mine either.
What do you mean you know he's yours?
Because you're a fucking hoe.
Fuck you. You know what? You can go ahead and leave. You're not taking my baby, though. Get your shit.
You can keep
all your shit.
Especially until I keep my, get that DNA test.
Whatever. Get a DNA test. That's fine. And you're going to see that he's yours. That's fine. Leave.
You need to go get tested for
I don't care.
Type of STDs, go. STIs.
Fuck you. Care. Bye.
Now